name is Grace Bias, and today I'm going to be talking about creating the future that you want to have. There are many important challenges that you're going to face when creating your future. One of those challenges is a challenging workspace. At least 77% of the jobs that you will go into will require you to have human interaction. If you could decide to go into the medical field, you have to learn how to deal with patients. Patients' attitudes will never be the same. You need to be able to rely on training and just kindness to deal with those people. Now, even though this is complicated, one of the most challenging and complicated things that you will do is work with coworkers. A coworker can be anything from a boss to just a friend. People are difficult. They're never going to be the same as we are. You have to learn how to stay calm and quiet and learn how to deal with them. Now, what's also important when creating the future that you want to have is keeping up with your mental health. You are important. You need to be able to stay focused. If you keep up with your mental health and do things to make sure that you are okay, you will be able to stay focused and pursue that career that you want to have. You'll be able to do the things that you want to do and stay on task. What I believe that mental health is very important to creating your future. Thank you for your time.